Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up NordVPN on your desktop and on your mobile phone. I'll also talk you through the importance of having a VPN and showing you a few of the other cool things you can do with NordVPN. Please do like and subscribe for future videos. Hi again guys, so you may not know what a VPN is. Well, don't worry, I've got you covered in this video. A VPN stands for Virtual Private Network, and it's a service that protects your ID and internet connection. How it works is it creates an encrypted tunnel to the internet, which means that your data is protected and you can also hide your IP address, making Wi-Fi hotspots safer to use. NordVPN has over 5,000 ultra-fast servers in 60 different countries to date, and this is growing rapidly, meaning you can use them to protect your data in more places. So what are the benefits of using NordVPN? Firstly, when you do sign up, you can protect up to 6 devices with one account. You'll also be able to protect yourself from malware, stream live sports from the source. They also offer 24/7 support, and you can add them to your browser extension, plus a whole lot more. You can also install Nord onto your router, meaning that you can protect any device connected to it. To get started using NordVPN, first you'll have to create an account, and you'll have to add a payment method. Now you're going to have to log into your Nord account and click on Downloads on the left-hand side. I'm firstly going to show you how to install it onto your Chrome browser, so you'll need to scroll to the bottom of the page where it says Chrome and click on Add Extension. You'll then be diverted to the Chrome store, where all you need to do is click Add to Chrome, and in the pop-up window just click Add Extension. The extension will then automatically download and install onto your computer. To check to make sure it's installed correctly and to log in, you'll need to click on the jigsaw puzzle in the top right hand side of your browser. Then you'll need to log into your Nord account. Once logged in, all you need to do is click on Quick Connect. Then you'll get a list of different countries that you can connect to. To get the full list of countries you can connect to, click on the search button on the bottom. Now to install NordVPN onto your desktop. From your account page, you need to click on Downloads again on the left-hand side and click Download App once the page has loaded. You will have to install it like any other program. Once it's installed, you need to log in. Now that you're connected, you can see a map of the world with all the different countries you can connect to. Some of the top options you can see is Double VPN, Onion over VPN, which is the Tor network or dark web, and you can see the P2P file sharing. Again, all you need to do is select the country you want to connect to and click on Quick Connect. We'll now have a look in the settings. The first page you come to is the general page, and this gives you all your launch features for when you turn your computer on. Underneath that, you've got Auto Connect, which is self-explanatory. Underneath that, you've got the kill switch, which stops you from being able to connect to the internet without the VPN running. And then moving down again, we've got split tunneling, which lets you select which apps use VPN. Moving down again, we've got advanced, which lets you custom your DNS settings. Moving on down the left, you've got your accounts page. Underneath that, you've got refer a friend, and if they sign up, you get an extra month free, and so do they. For a full list of Nord products, all you have to do is click on discover our other products on the left hand side. And finally, on the left hand side is the dark web monitor that lets you use NordVPN while surfing the dark web. Now I'm going to show you what it looks like once you've logged into the NordVPN website. The first page you come to is the accounts overview. This tells you what Nord packages you're signed up to, and it also gives you their expiration dates. To add NordVPN onto your mobile phone, all you need to do is scan the QR code on the right hand side. You will also have to log in after you've scanned your QR code on your mobile phone. Under NordVPN on the left hand side, you have NordPass, which lets you save your passwords. And underneath that is NordLocker, which is a cloud storage service. Back to the left hand side is Downloads, which I showed you earlier in the video. Moving down again is your billing information, and under that is your reports. And at the bottom of the list is Redeem, which you can claim your promo codes from. To show you how easy it is to change your IP address, I'm going to use Google to show you how easy it is. Firstly, you're going to have to click on the jigsaw piece in the right hand side of your screen and open NordVPN. Then all I need to do is select the country I want to connect to and click on the refresh button on my browser. And as you can see, the IP address has changed. Other things you can use NordVPN for is connecting to on-demand TV services such as BBC iPlayer, and you can change the region on your Netflix account. This will work on any geo-blocked service. For those of you who want to use NordVPN on the metaverse, I have contacted Nord and they have said that there's no reason why NordVPN won't protect your data and your IP address. If you are considering using NordVPN, then please do use the link in the top of the description below. It is an affiliate link, it doesn't cost you any more to use, but it does give me a very small percentage of NordVPN's profits. Make sure to like and subscribe for future videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.